think I've got this figured out.
Thank you.
Better value by weight.
Thank you.
Carly.
Adam! How'd... I mean...
Cut it out. What's the deal here? Why try to kill me?
I'm so sorry. They forced me to get rid of you.
They? Who, Carly?
My Oka employers, of course. I thought you had me figured out, and I thought you'd be easier to take out. I guess I underestimated you.
So you're an Okar agent working for G&B. I still don't get it.
A double agent, Adam. Believe me, my intentions were only to maintain the fragile peace in the cluster and make some credits on the side. I've been playing both sides to keep them in check. Unfortunately, some sacrifices have to be made along the way. It's especially hard when it has to be someone who's been so nice to you. But you just had to catch me coming out of that wormhole.
So when you gave me the wormhole locator...
I didn't expect you to return, but my message to the Okar wasn't relayed in time. And when you came back, I triggered the trap at the refinery as my backup plan. You must be pretty good to have escaped that. So, now that you've found me out, I'm compromised completely. There's nothing for it but for me to leave Cluster 34 for good. You'll never see me again. Goodbye, Adam.
Like I said, hidden motives of humans can be impossible to fathom.
Adam, please, stop! I know I deceived you, but it's over now! I'm sorry. Look after yourself.
This is bad. So strange to have to kill them. Wish there was another way.
Don't think of it in such stark terms. Rather imagine a progressive decimation of redundant copies. you should expect a notable increase in difficulty traversing this sector.
Thanks for cheering me up.
I find it helps to moderate your expectations. Hostiles are targeting us.
Power! do you have for me this time? Looks as good as new. It seems that I really could count on you.
My pleasure. Wait, 1,000 credits and some scrap? That's a bit meager, don't you think? Is this the same scrap I delivered to you earlier?
My credit reserve is low while between deals. If you trust me enough to run some errands, I promise to make it worth your while in the long run.
I do have expenses, you know.
As do we all. It's a hard graft galaxy. I need processors for the Gatling modifications. I am presently low on resources, and I mistakenly gave you some processors last we traded.
I'll just have to take your word on that.
My memory also fails me at times. But I need the processors now, so please bring me all you can find.
I'll see what I can do.
Dealing with Oka? Do you really know what you're getting yourself into?
We're getting somewhere.
Thank you.
got company.
Drawn the attention of hostiles.
Prepare to be toasted. Not a chance. Okay, here we are. So I'm looking for a... Zack.
Are you there? Have you arrived yet?
Yes, this very moment.
Good. Keep your distance and observe Zack's movements closely. He may fly off to a debris field sometime.
How do you know?
We have our contacts inside.
I don't care, as long as what you say is true.
Our target is leaving the station perimeter.
Okay, let's wait until he's reached the debris field.
Would be a good time to strike.
Roger that.
But do not get too close to the station, unless you want to deal with all this instrument.
What do you want?
Hold still and let's get it over with.
Are you insane? Do you even know who I am?
Some of his henchmen are still alive. We have to clear this area. Take what you want from the battlefield and these credits.
Thanks. See ya.
A solar storm! Take cover! We have entered a new sector. You are making good progress.
Too close for comfort.
Comfort is all in the mind.
Thank you. Frederick Lee. Stop where you are. It ends here.
Huh? I thought they sent the useless robot. What are you for a hireling?
I'm just the guy who's putting a stop to the damage you've done. May as well just give up.
Nah, I don't think so. Won't be that easy for you, sorry.
He jumped away.
Energy signals register a teleport echo. He must still be in the near vicinity.
Hide and seek. Great. Got ya. Stay where you are, Lee, and accept your fate.
I'm not in the mood, hireling. Not today, not any day.
Well, he was annoying.
Yes, and we have wasted precious time. We should continue on our way.
I have to get back to Maurice soon. In this or another life. Locked onto me. will prove useful. Any ideas what that was?
A sniper drone. Most likely outlaw origin. At least now you know how to deal with them.
Thank you.
There are still some scavengers remaining. While they are present, we cannot enter the lab.
If I clear the way inside, I take it we can start using the DNA fragments to fix me?
Or rather, fixing your next iteration of clones, once we have all the fragments required.
I hope this is worth it. Sweep. Let's go in.